Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hi everyone, my name is Srinivas Santosh Kale. I am student of Robotics and Automation from Zeno College of Engineering under the guidance of Sagar Chantal. My group members are Lalit Chaudhary and S. Chavan and Sushant Jagtap. Title of project is Modified Solar Dryer. Solar dryer can be utilized for various domestic purposes. The drying process is completed for most hygienic and eco-friendly way. Advantages of the solar dryers are board shaded drying and open drying is possible during drying time and low maintenance. I would like to thank Zeno College of Engineering for providing this activity. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Lalit Chaudhary. I am from Zeno College. My branch name is Robotics and Automation. Under the guidance Sagar sir, we prepare PBL activity named Solar Dryer. And my teammates are Srinivas Kade, Pratham Jagtap, Yash Chavan. Project name Solar Dryer. What is Solar Dryer? Solar Dryer are devices that use solar energy to dry food material like potato, red chili, etc. There are two types, direct and indirect. It is small model of solar dryer. It is generally used in agriculture industry. India is the second largest producer raw food, fruit and vegetable. Solar dryer after lasting solution farmer for adding value drying, which is a free and renewable source of energy. The solar dryer are versatile and flexible to handling. Experimental setup: flat plate of solar dryer, thick copper plate. It is having blower fan which sells to recirculate the air within to the dryer. Solar dryer, it is hygienic. It is 100% eco-friendly. Disadvantage of solar dryer: solar radiation is required. It's time consuming. Limitation of solar dryer: it is not workable at night. On the hub of my whole group, we are thankful to Zeno College for funding this project and giving this beautiful opportunity to us.
Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.